Well, hello there. I know that there are a good number of you who are only watching this right now in hopes of seeing Charlie McDonnell in a bathrobe. So let's just go ahead and get that out of the way.
Here I am.
Okay, moving right along.
You've got mail.
Oh? A new email from one of my lovely fans? Let's take a look. Jonas Fan Forever writes, "Oh my god, Charlie is like so hot, can you please show him in his bathrobe more?" Oh, sure, yeah, yeah, that's fine.
Here I am, still in my bathrobe.
Okay, great. Now, as I was saying,
you've got mail.
Oh, this is probably just a fan asking to see me in a bathrobe. Let's take a look. Charlie is so my husband like 97 writes, "I wish Charlie was right beside me. I think his hair is like too cute, lol, haha, and all you girls should back off, cause I'm marrying Charlie, haha, too bad for you, lol, snooze you lose." Charlie, can you take care of this, please?
I am Charlie in a bathrobe. Listen to what Michael Aranda has to say.
Okay, hi. I'm working on a project for the BBC, and I'm hoping that you will join me. I'm setting out to discover what it means to be British. And here's how you can get involved. If you watching this are British, post a video response in which you say, "I'm British, and this is what it means to me to be British." If you are not British, post a video response in which you say, "I am not British, but this is what I think it means to be British." These responses can be as simple as saying,
"Being British means eating crumpets."
Or if you prefer, you can go into great detail to support your outlook on being British. Ultimately, we're going to take all your video responses and use them to compare and contrast how British people see themselves and how the rest of the world sees them.
Remember, every time someone posts a video response, it makes me wink.
Aranda Vision.
Listen to Michael Aranda.